morning. The BBC itself will effectively be in the dock today as the second phase of the Hutton inquiry begins. More news in an hour, and then, of course, the lunchtime news at 12:30. See you then.
Hello and a very good morning to you. Two men are in a critical condition after a serious stabbing in Liverpool.